Now we're ready. Daniel Perry says, let's go.
We are going for good.
Taken nicely back by Thirlmere. We've gone first quarter for Fordo Penang, no score on the board. Thirlmere and Oakdale Sunday footy. At 6:30 live on the Duck Sports Radio block stream back over the line this afternoon. In round three of the season, Thirlmere looking out at their own end. Blake Roberts tries to slice through the line. Daniel Roberts over the 40, over the halfway, still going. Breaking tackles over.
Excuse me, sir, mate. Got the ball away. Sorry, buddy.
Falls on the outside, and he will have too much pace, will he? Yes, he will. He dragged down a metre out from the line. He's going in the south-western corner of the ground. They go to dummy half. Makasone towards the line. Can he get it down? Fighting. Held up. What a run from Daniel Roberts, straight through the line. 2 minutes into the first half, eyes wide open. Hold on. It's like a couple of minutes. Start from the Roosters, going to length, but just not able to get it down. There's Jason Thompson.
Opening try of the afternoon. I'll play from in front of the workers. 4 points to nil on the Fort Open Angel scoreboard. And we've had 4 minutes in the first half.
We scored that one.
And we'll replay four.
I don't see the board. I'm not sure. I thought that was a nice
six.
Outside, now the ground is getting over for the opening try of the day. The right hand side, nice good. Track four on the right. Rowland.
He's put the flags up. 6-4 in favour of Oakdale over Thirlmere.
Try scored by Oakdale, number 6, Luke Rulon. Converted his own try, takes the score. Oakdale 6, Thirlmere yet to score.
Down the right through Mapasone, which is going to force it down. Go to this to the end score. Like it's a high restart, taking a nice little bit of time. Like Dallas on the left hand side of the ground. Very blustery, gusty. Sandra Blades. Just the same afternoon.
Thank you.
Deary.
Fix the first one. Can he beat the second? No. Yeah. Is inside the Western touchline.
Inside the 30, gets dragged in that touch. Making the tackle. Esposito, that's the second time he's found space. And he's been lightning fast on that Western touchline. Make the tackle and bring in the touch. It's a strong thing. And the outs from the Western side.
11. 2:31, can you write that time down for me? Just for the yeah, that's it.
Attack away upfield, it looks like Luke Rowland. Rowland over the halfway line, good run from the youngster, pulled down 38 metres out. They've gone 70 metres in one run there. That was a big play for the play. They continue to get balls on the deck for three. Get
water runners.
Get them off, Jason.
Yeah, they're good. They shouldn't be there and they should know better.
That bloke isn't allowed off, is he?
I don't know, what's he doing? What's he
saying? Oh. Washing his mouth guard. Sorry, mate.
No, you're okay, you're okay. Still doing what
he's
just hold.
Glenn, the referee keeps it and he's got their communion.
Yeah. 30 seconds to go.
Thank you. I got back to the best
Short break. What a time. It's still the trailing Oakdale 6-0 at that point. You can't play
on. You've got to take it back to the top of
the line. Yeah.
Wicked bounce over the head of Alex and finds touch.
The A.
Yeah, and Oakdale. Strong feed, 10 metres out, 20 metres in, eastern side of the ground. And that's where the workers to strike straight back.
Cavalry in black and red are coming. He fends off one. Still going. In fact, it's Davis Behemoth with it. Davis Behemoth, he's got it all the way. No, he's going to drop the ground. Where the man is stopping the
Glenn, 2 minutes in mid.
By the time he kicks the goal, it'll be time. Though.
Oakdale sending player right to return. Thirlmere try scored by Adam Campbell, converted by Daniel Roberts, takes the score Thirlmere 12, Oakdale 6.
Thank you. Fury off the back feet, rips into the line of Black and Reed. Which is ground, 25 metres out. That's inside the ground. First half.
Himself, Alec puts the most dangerous man on the field. He's the one with the football and he puts it down for a try. It's 12 points to 10. Thirlmere leads Oakdale for 14-8. 9 minutes remaining in the first half, and that was fundamental football. They all watch the runners, but the most dangerous man on the football field is the one with the ball, and Alec Bush proved that yet again. Straight through he went. And all held off him.
Try scored by Oakdale number 9, Alec Bush, and converted by number 6, Luke Rulon. Takes the score, Oakdale 12, Thirlmere 12.
Boys, kick the ball on.
Yeah.
Russian group is called the town. You read it out from the line, or right inside, Rowland, out wide. Contended back inside, that was a lovely ball for Mitchell Scott. We can't get through the line though, covering it.
Thank you.
Recovering tackle and all goes to
the mine. Thank you. Look at that, they're probably mugging for the crowd.
All ball to score. All day financial. Group 6 league live. That's right. And we'll do this afternoon. I'll be enjoying it wherever you are. Around the region, around the country, or around the world. Hope you have you on board this afternoon. Oakdale outside backs nabbing the left on the line. Plain plays at it. Sears to half time with only seconds remaining. And now time to pack the scrum. Time's on the break. It's Thirlmere 12, Oakdale 12. And back in a moment with the second half here on the double. So we should get us underway here, and that's the full-time siren in Newcastle. The Knights have got away with a 26-24 to be issued on the only road in the year. Final match. Thompson, long ball, finds Brackenhofer on the inside. Was McBeth
get the old three, still going with Beth, gets it out the back, Frankenhofer, out to the left hand side, considering Powers, towards the line, only a couple of metres out, and the referee is going to say, one on one strip, knock on for Oakdale, so it's from people filling there, 10 metres out, the metres in the eastern side of the ground.
Double, and the workers are back in front. 5 minutes remaining in the quarter. There's a double for the visitors. Make it 16-12. Same for the film. Same for both our local building.
The A! Check all middles!
Double kicks. kind of forced it. Goals maybe 16-12.
Yeah, I'll get him in front of Bailey and Maybach.
One-way traffic, 34-0.
Sticky! Stick! Stick! Tomo, send Jake and Maya back. Keep stick up the front. Maya back, stick up the front. Jake and Maya back, sticky up the front. Tomo, tell Sticky, Ricky, you go back.
Try scored by Oakdale, number 6, Luke Rulon. That's his second for the day. Converted his own try. Takes the score. Oakdale 18, Thirlmere 12.
You all good, Abby girl? You get the ball back?
No, they didn't get the ball back? They didn't get the other one.
Oh, they didn't get it? There was only two bucks.
There was three new
ones. I thought we only had two.
We got one new one after.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, Abby.
Start, mate. Close. Puts it out on the ball. Hoping it was going to keep rolling.
Yeah, I was sending you out.
I'm not allowed out there. I'm been drinking.
Get the flow mate on.
I thought you had this control. I thought you was a little playback system.
How is he, Dodge?
He popped his shoulder.
Are you right?
No.
Yeah. Good work, Doctor. Yeah.
Now 22-12 with a kick to come. 70 minutes remaining in the third quarter. That was a brilliant rugby league try from the Workers. All got involved. On skill. Sets of hands involved in that. And that was a brilliant try from the Workers. Extend their lead to 10 points. Straightforward attempts.
Levi, go deeper if anything. Go deeper, okay?
Go back, mate.
Try scored by Oakdale, number 4, Mitch Goff. Converted by number 6, Luke Rulon. Makes the score, Oakdale 24, Thirlmere 12.
Yeah.
Brack. Over the halfway for Oakdale. Beats the cover. No, he doesn't.
Money's down.
You're still on five. Okay. Yeah, he was number six, wasn't he?
Can't go back.
Yeah, six.
He can't go back on.
Yeah, not allowed back on.
The chase is coming from Thirlmere, but hope they'll get there in time. Yes, Mazzino's been forced in goal. Get the line drop out now from under the posts. This is where we can get down to footy this afternoon. Sports World to score. Same for Oakdale.
What's that going on?
Halfway line lines up that big run with Hughes and rips
in. Workers once again.
On Praise. Dropped it.
It did look forward. The lady said it was.
I'll give you time to score 3. 16 to go. First half. 16-6. Again, a brief. You know, we had a rating. That's what we used to do. We had a
What did he say?
Yeah.
Back and Yeah.
They've actually done right.
They
played the
Becker
through,
going to
come back
for
the
comeback. Is it our ball? Penalty.
I thought it was out.
Yellow shirts on again.
Consider from Oakdale to win.
remaining to hold on for the victory. Good quality game of football this afternoon. Enjoy the coverage on MSR next week. Between sitting in the Oaks on the full reserve, I want you to hear it. Good to join Wade Davis for the ball of that one. It's the Sunday afternoon on the fortress at 3 o'clock. Here inside the final 30 seconds, Oakdale on the side of the ground, trying to hold on for a 2-point victory. Their time going out of Dunny Park, up in the city there. So, the Kraken's offer has been very good today. They're going to run upfield. Up there in 15 seconds. I think they're going to hold on from here, Oakdale. Seconds remaining, one pass. White House makes it forward.
Great game by both teams. Oakdale running out winners 24, Thirlmere 22. Good game, guys.
Oakdale gets over by two.